So we can have reactive metals with oxide coatings that are perfectly stable, can be used for all sorts of domestic things in some cases, like aluminium. But we're going to react aluminium with copper oxide, copper chloride, sorry. And this breaks down the oxide layer. So reaction taking place, and we're getting off a flammable gas. Flammable gas is hydrogen, but since we've got copper there, then we get a nice yellowish green flame. And it's going on nicely now. Thank you.